Okay, we're right here Saturday. Finals just concluded at the 2014 Europa, Dallas Europa Super Show. Brian, it was a different top five than we expected yesterday. Top three were the same, but we had An Nguyen.
You got it right this time.
And Jojo Natifero.
Hey, you got that right too.
In the top five. Now, top five, Branch Warren, Ford WR, Johnny Jackson, An Nguyen, and Jojo Natifero. How did you see it?
I saw it that way. I think, in all honesty, I think An Nguyen had a really awesome structure. I think he had the best structure of the top five that were there. Could have been higher than him and Jojo could have switched. Jojo, I think, better conditioning.
Right.
Johnny, a third, was a gimme. That's my opinion. Branch Warren, when it really came down to the final pose down, before they jumped off the floor onto the floor and everything, when you looked at Branch and Fouad, you compared them shot for shot for shot, I think Fouad edged him out. Now the problem is, Branch is a local guy. Branch is the crowd favorite.
Absolutely.
He says if he doesn't win a show, he won't go to the Olympia, but he feels he needs to be worthy to be there. So I understand the placing and I get it, but I could have seen it had Fouad taking it.
Yeah, I feel the same. They could have made a case for Ford anytime today, and I think at the final post down or at the confirmation round tonight, I think he etched him out in like four or five shots out of the seven.
Yep.
So they gave it to Branch, which is fine with me. It's apple and oranges. I think that Ford was the best ever. The best he's ever been. He was polished. He had the most polished look. His color was spot on. And I think if they would have gave him first, would have nobody complained. But he got second, so he's happy. Johnny in third, it's okay with me too, because, you know, that's what we expected yesterday. I'm talking about An Nguyen, like you said. For me, he also has the best structure.
Right.
I think if he added five more pounds and gets a better color, he will move up in placings.
Yeah.
Jojo was probably one of the hardest guys in the show, next to Ford, but he had a little bit of distended stomach that he was fighting. And I told him backstage, I said, if you fix that, you can start placing, you know what I mean?
Right.
So, what do you think Ford should do now? Should he continue going to New York, where there's probably a much better lineup, or should he maybe hold back until Toronto? What do you think?
Well, I mean, to me, in all honesty, his head wasn't in this weekend. He was sick. He was battling illness the entire weekend, and it really affected his mental game. There's no doubt about it.
Right.
You can see it in the expression on his face on stage. Should he go to New York with that kind of attitude or that kind of mindset, going to New York against so many big names? Maybe not the best move. Where he could go to Toronto, where he's from, be around friends and family and have more supportive atmosphere,
right.
That's the move I think he should make.
I absolutely agree. I think he should take this week, you know, just to get his head back together, you know, fight the illness, get better, and then take 100% and take that to Toronto, which is in his home country, where he has the home crowd in front of him, and continue doing so. What do you think the other guys should do? Like, let's talk about a guy that didn't make top five, Daniel Tarp, that I think was a worthy top five finisher. He didn't make it tonight. What do you think he should do?
There's two guys, I think, Daniel Toth and Eddie Wilson. I think Eddie Wilson is a guy that's going to take a year or so of development to fill out a few things. His conditioning was spot on. His structure is amazing.
Right.
But with Daniel Toth, whoever Jay Cutler consulted a few years ago to bring his waist in during his heyday during the Olympia, that's who knew Daniel Toth needs to contact, because he's just got this very blocky structure. Now, part of it is because of his bone structure. He's short, he's thick, he's wide. He looks like he can deadlift 1,000 pounds standing on stage, but that's not going to help him in a physique contest. But could I see him in a top five? If he had a tighter waist? Absolutely. I could see him moving Jojo out and putting him in there. And An Nguyen, again, growing a little bit, same thing. I think you could certainly see those guys shuffling around. Maybe even pulling Johnny out of there, because Johnny certainly wasn't his best. He was full, but his conditioning was okay. But his legs were smaller, his arms were smaller, and you could see it in his attitude, too. He didn't smile much, kind of like Fouad.
Yeah. Well, all in all, it was a good show. The standard wasn't as good as we expected, you know, but, you know, Branch is going back to the Olympia. Ford, hopefully, is going to Toronto and get his qualification there. And what all the other guys do, I don't know. We'll have to see. I think Daniel is going to New York for sure. He said he's already in the U.S., so he will compete in New York. So,
And he is from Hungary, not Holland. And the IFBB sheets that I read yesterday said Holland, and that's where I got it from. But he is from Hungary.
He's
correct.
From Budapest, Hungary, where they make the best chips and have the best looking girls with the longest legs. I've been there a few times, so I know.
And you've noticed.
Yes. So, anyway, so that's it for the 2014 Dallas Europa Super Show. You know, we're about to wrap this up. For Brian Hillebrand, I'm Dennis James for FlexOnline.com.